Hi everyone, it's Svenka. Today I have something new and exciting to share with you. This is my first design team package from Lynette, who is Cheaply Chic here on YouTube. And I'm sure most of you already know her, but I will link her YouTube channel and her Etsy shop and Facebook group. Everything in the description box below, because she makes these that I am about to show you monthly collections with a traveler's notebook and lots of ephemera and fun things to play with. They are monthly kits, and now I am a part of her design team. Thank you so much, Lynette, for having me. I will also link all her designers, their YouTube channel in the description box below, so you can check out their videos too. And I have already opened this, as you see, and I will share with you what you get in this collection. But first, let me show you, this is my traveler's notebook. And I have emptied this so I could put this. Ooh, look at this beautiful traveler's notebook that she has for this month. This collection is called Abide. This comes in the kit, really pretty. And here she has a lot of explaining and a story about how this collection came about. And I have to be honest, this word abide, that's new to me, so I had to check it out. And she says that it is to bear patiently, to wait for, to remain stable or fixed in a state. So, patience. But this is so pretty. And now let us just flip through this traveler's notebook. First of all, she has it wrapped in this pretty seam binding with some beads on the end, and it matched so beautiful with the colors here. Vintage trim, love this stitching and layering of different fabrics, wood, and oh, it's a pretty, pretty collection. And it's succulent themed. So I will just flip through this. Pretty plain for us to do our journaling inside. And dyed papers, look at this. She has these hearts. That she does her coffee dyeing with this tray with hearts. I love, love, love that. And some colors, some book pages, some music sheets, and just a variation of different papers and a paper bag. This is from a book about trees. And succulents, that was quite fun, because succulents are almost only the plants I have in my house, because they are so pleased. You don't have to water them every second day or something. So they, I love succulents. They probably will overcome my age. You know, I have one, and I will actually, when I saw this, I will journal a little bit about at least one of my succulents, because I got that plant from my grandmother, and oh my gosh, how many years before she passed away? 25 maybe, and it's huge. And I have other succulents, cactuses and so such that I have stories about. So I will certainly write about those also in this journal because they are funny stories and yeah, sentimental stories, some of them. So this is so pretty. I love this. And look at all the pretty colors here that match perfectly. In each kit, she gives us these bookmarks. How pretty is that? Match so perfectly, of course. She has some paper clips that she gives us. A couple of small and one big paper clip into these tiny glassine bags that I love so much. So let's just keep them in here. And beautiful fibers. I love fibers. And look at those colors. Oh, so soft. And look how it match everything. Oh, I am can't wait to play with this. And then she has here a pretty peach color paper clip. And this was my fault. I tore this, but that's okay. I can still use them. It's a post-it note with a cactus. And here, in here, we have lots of fun ephemera. So I haven't looked through them. She also has a video, of course, on her channel with all the elements in the kits, but she has some tags and die cuts from the same paper collection, flags and circles, and I think that's a sticker, and some tiny tags, guest check tickets and plane tickets, a tiny tag, and some hearts and two small charms. Oh, beautiful. And another paper bag filled with the ephemera again. Oh, this will be so fun. Let's see. Small tag and a stamped shipping tag, a plain one. This was interesting. It's a inventory tag with these papers that you can write and copy your writing. Fun. A guest check and some more tickets. And this one is so cute, the tiny CD sleeve, a dyed card here, and also two super cute cactus buttons, library card and pocket, and this is a time card. This design is new to me. Love that. And a large tag from the paper collection. And ooh, look at this pretty napkin. You know I love my napkins, and this is gorgeous. Look, it's a big design all over it. Oh, love that. Can't wait to play with that. And then there are more. We have some labels, and this is a playing card. How cute. Fish hook cactus and some stationery with cactuses and some 6x6 papers. Oh, there was a tiny little heart, double-sided, and that's fun. I don't think I have any paper with these succulent themed, and this I can color in if I wish, and I might do that, I don't know. And a book page about succulents and cactuses. And this is two book pages of a vintage book that is oh, the theme of this macrame. And that's fun because I've never talked about it, but I think it must have been at least 15 years ago, approximately. Then I did a lot of macrame, actually, because it was sort of a trend back then. And I have several pieces of macrame I have made, and I don't use them anymore. So I think maybe I will cut some of them up and use in my journal. We have to see. And a music sheet, and that's it. But look how much you get, and all the variation of papers and ephemera. So again, Lynette, I am excited, and I love your work, your collections that you each month offer for us, a finished traveler's notebook and all the stuff you need to decorate and journaling or whatever you like to use this for. It's your choice. You can write about anything or nothing. You can just use it as a glue book if you want. You can. Oh, it's gorgeous, and it fits perfectly inside my traveler's notebook. And now I will add all of these things and maybe some other things in here, so it's ready for me to play and have fun. So I will share more videos later when I have worked, maybe do some journaling with me videos. We will have to see what I come up with. So this is fun. Check out everyone that I talked about, and Lynette's Etsy shop, YouTube channel, Facebook group. And until next time, I hope you are all well, my friends, and I hope I will see you again soon. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.